Hello, in this video we will see how to add a path on the terrain. We will take advantage of the previous exercise where we have already created a terrain, and I will hide it momentarily, so doing middle click and selecting this disable preview option. And well, we will require a curve to generate a path on this terrain. I have already created a curve in Rhino, so we need to reference it in Grasshopper. So I do right click and set one curve to link it, and now we can use under the lands terrain path this component to generate a terrain. So we need to link a terrain and a path curve. We can also define a slope angle along the curve axis and a width of the path. Just notice that the terrain will add and remove the soil volume required to match with the curve position according to that given slope angle and the path width. So you can place here a numeric slider, double click to set the minimum to 1 meter to, let's say, 20 meters. I can actually rename this with path width. And I will need another slider for the slope angle. So you can set this to integers and set the minimum to 1 to 90. Now, the path will be created according to the position of the curve. If I move it, the terrain will update to the new position. Let's bake this component to see the result.